data you've gathered.
I'm so happy you can finally skip all of this. Excuse me.
Okay.
is it?
Satellite just moved. Nev's crew must have figured out our bypass. It's realigning.
Sparky, we're running out of time. You have to kill her now. We won't get another chance at this. Anything you think might help our cause. Liz, what's that sound?
The satellite is continuing to overcharge the orb. At this rate, in a matter of seconds, it will... Outworlders!
Right. We're all here. Let's get started.
The face. Thanks to that data you gathered, Biz can slow Prophet Taker's sentient shield adaptation long enough for you to do some real damage. Then, once the shields are gone, use your Gravimag modified Arcwing weaponry.
You do.
So. Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started. Final phase.
You do. Push.
Once that mother hits the overcharge radius, we're done for. No second chances.
There she is.
Pretty circle. Murderous dolls. Doom inferno. Watch them fall.
Malfunctioning for months.
Sparky!
Oh, see you soon. Send him my way. Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started. Final phase. Thanks to that data you gathered, Biz can slow Prophet Taker's sentient shield adaptation long.
You.
Thank you.
Hawkwing weapons on your ore. Compromise the exoskeleton of the legs, and then work your way to the top.
What is it?
Satellite just moved. Nev's crew must have figured out our bypass. It's realigning.
Sparky, you're running out of time. You have to kill her now. We won't get another chance at this.
Fire!
anything you think might help our cause. Biz, what's that sound?
The satellite, it's continuing to overcharge the orb. At this rate, in a matter of seconds, it will... Outworlders, run!
It's my objective.
I need a drink. Let's never do that again.
LD, I still think it's strange. Why would your contact just let himself get killed? Quills don't make mistakes.
Quills don't make mistakes. And there's always an agenda. Always.
That's what I'm afraid of. Superlative work, as always, Outworlder. Thank you. See you back in Fortuna. LD, UD, how about that drink?
People are gonna talk. May all your marks be easy.
Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started. Final phase.
It. Once that mother hits the overcharge radius, we're done for. No second chances.
There she is. Night.
smash the exoskeleton of the legs, and then work your way to the torso. Duds? No. Look, they're sinking with the orb. Shield's going back up. Outworlder, deal with those pylons. Shields are waning. Whatever you're doing, it's working. That did it. She's vulnerable. Aim true, Outworlders.
Is this a bad time?
See? What is it?
Satellite just moved. Nev's crew must have figured out our bypass. It's realigning.
Sparky, we're running out of time. You have to kill her now. We won't get another chance at this.
Thank you.
did it! Get in there, Tenno. Rip out anything you think might help our cause. Biz, what's that sound?
The satellite, it's continuing to overcharge the orb. At this rate, in a matter of seconds, it will...
Getting a fair amount of credit there, too. Good, because I'm like, I've been super low for a while.
Outworlders, run!
Final phase. Thanks to that data you gathered, Biz can slow Prophet Taker's sentient shield adaptation long enough for you to do some real damage. Then, once the shields are gone, use your Gravimag modified Arcwing weaponry to punch through her carapace and end this.
So are we gonna pull the trigger on this thing? I've got a card game to get to.
Yudi, the Prophet Taker. She's moving. Looks like she's headed for... the middle of nowhere? Why? Little duck?
Alright, look. It might be that it turned out that those satellite protocols didn't shut the overcharger down, just realigned it. And it might be that you sounded so pleased about the whole thing that I didn't tell you.
So, if Prophet Taker makes it to those new coordinates...
the shields will be impenetrable, and we're done for.
Sparky, to the Valis, now!
To the Valis, now.
Once that mother hits the overcharge radius, we're done for. No second chances.
There she is.
Compromise the exoskeleton of the legs, and then work your way to the torso. Whatever you're doing, it's working. vulnerable.
Scratch one. this a bad time?
Steve, what is it?
Satellite just moved. Nev's crew must have figured out our bypass. It's realigning.
Sparky, we're running out of time. You have to kill her now. We won't get another chance at this.
Left. Firing them all.
Suppressing fire.
Satellite, it's continuing to overcharge the orb. At this rate, in a matter of seconds, it will... Outworlders, run!
Need a drink. Let's never do that again.
LD, I still think it's strange. Why would your contact just let himself get killed? Quills don't make mistakes.
Quills don't make mistakes, and there's always an agenda. Always.
That's what I'm afraid of. Superlative work, as always, Outworlder. Thank you. See you back in Fortuna. LD, UD, how about that drink?
into trouble. May all your marks be easy.
Phase. Thanks to that data you gathered, Biz can slow Prophet Taker's sentient shield adaptation long enough for you to do some real damage. Then, once the shields are gone, use your Gravimag modified Arcwing weaponry to punch through her carapace and end this.
So we're gonna pull the trigger on this thing. I've got a card game to get to.
Yudi, the Prophet Taker. She's moving. Looks like she's headed for the middle of nowhere. Why? Little duck?
All right, look, it might might be that it turned out that those satellite protocols didn't shut the overcharger down, just realigned it. And it might be that you sounded so pleased about the whole thing that I didn't tell you.
So, if Prophet Taker makes it to those new coordinates...
the shields will be impenetrable, and we're done for.
It kills me that I can't skip this.
Sparky, to the Valis, now!
See something. Well,
Maggot. Once that mother hits the overcharge radius, we're done for. No second chances.
There she is.
Thank you.
wreck 'em.
Scratch another.
What is it?
Satellite just moved. Nev's crew must have figured out our bypass. It's realigning.
Sparky, you're running out of time. You have to kill her now. We won't get another chance at this. Tenor, rip out anything you think might help our cause. Biz, what's that sound?
The satellite, it's continuing to overcharge the orb. At this rate, in a matter of seconds, it will...
cover to maintain. Just check on coolant flow, and mind it doesn't off gas! Oi, I got work if you can keep your mouth shut. Manifest checks out. Carry on. Today's your lucky day, Colt. Let's just have a quiet conversation. Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started. Final phase. Thanks to that.
So?
You do. A shield?
Spock.
Leggett, once that mother hits the overcharge radius, we're done for. No second chance.
There she is.
Thank you.
compromise the exoskeleton of the legs, and then work your way to the torso.
It's a bad time.
See? What is it?
Satellite just moved. Nev's crew must have figured out our bypass. It's realigning.
Sparky, We're running out of time. You have to kill her now. We won't get another chance at this. We did it! Get in there, Tenno. Rip out anything you think might help our cause. Biz, what's that sound?
The satellite, it's continuing to overcharge the orb. At this rate, in a matter of seconds, it will...
Need a drink. Let's never do that again.
LD, I still think it's strange. Why would your contact just let himself get killed? Quills don't make mistakes.
Quills don't make mistakes. And there's always an agenda. Always.
That's what I'm afraid of. Superlative work, as always, Outworlder. Thank you. See you back in Fortuna. LD, UD?